My name is Chuck Teagarden. I'm the Executive Director of Communities and Schools of Spokane County. Communities and Schools is a national organization, the largest dropout prevention program in the United States. We see ourselves primarily as being advocates for children, identifying early on in the school year children who are at risk of academic failure, putting together a plan to address the child's basic needs, their academic needs, and their behavioral needs. And then our site coordinator works with that child throughout the course of the school year to create good outcomes academically and in all those other areas as well. 1 in 5 children in Spokane does not graduate from high school on time. A lot of improvement's been made. So we would like to put ourselves out of business, but it's probably going to take a while for us to get to that point.